have now reached your destination. Hi, it's me, Konkon po. So today, this week, this is the new floor set of Michael Kors. Today is September 8th, US time. So I'm at the outlets, Michael Kors. So I'm gonna show you what's inside during this week from September 8th to the following week, which is September 15th. So these are the new floor set of Michael Kors outlet. So let's see. So what collection is this? So this is the new, I'm not familiar, I haven't been here. So this is the new collection. I just wanna know the name. This is the Regina. So Regina, they are on 70% off. They have this shoulder bag, tote bag. That's available on pink, blush pink. They have it in white, so slow. I listen. So they have these. They also have this in black. More Regina. Regina bags are 70% off this week. So from September 8th to September 15th, if I'm not mistaken. Regina bags. And they have bucket bags here. Bucket bags are $129. So this one is $129 too. Actually, I like this collection of the bucket bag. The emblem and the logo of Michael Kors is you can easily distinguish it. And it's a medium size inside. There you go. Friend, this is $129. Bigger bucket bags. So the difference of this bigger one, the size is like an inch. There you go. Which do you prefer most? The bigger or smaller? I like this. Yeah, the medium. So the same thing, it has a sling bag as well. Sling bag is already here. Some more bucket bags. You know what's the name of this bucket? What collection is this? There you go. So again, this is the floor set during September 8th to September 15th. And we have these. Hello, friend. So those are $129. I know. So I know. So this is actually nice. So pretty. Inside, medium, small. Yeah, plain black. Backpack. Cosmetic pouch. Backpack, comparing to last year, they have double zipper. One for at the back and for the front. So, it's actually a good innovation from Michael Kors. Available in brown. These are all 1-3. Black. And then a different color. This is the Mercer collection, guys. I forgot to tell you. This is the Mercer collection, different color, lighter, double zip, which you already know, this is collection's way, like, been always there every year. And the backpack available in black. And this is so popular. It's like a book bag or a tote bag. I don't know how much is this. I think this is $129. So. More Mercer collection, blush pink, magenta or maroon. Oh, I like this one. It's magenta, and as you can see, the logo is perforated. The details of the bag.
$129
as well. There you go. Inside. So among the other one, this is the standout collection.
I like all backpacks though.
So I just don't want to go out. More backpacks. So again, the backpacks are $129. It's also available in monogram brown, medium, and it's in blue. And in blush white pink. This one, new collection as well. Let me find out what's the
name.
Well, the bad thing with this is it would easily scratch. So, I mean, if you're gonna be an end user. This is the Rose Merlot collection. Backpack. This is the Rose collection, right?
Which one?
Rose collection. I'm sorry.
Rose.
Yeah, Rose. And then they have this in available in black. This one are nice. We also have this. I remember 2018, they launched something similar to this. It looks like Valentino at first, but again, it's Michael Kors. This is the Merlot collection. You see, the details is like, as you can see, there's stones into it. There, the monogram, the lock. Go. If you can extend this, I mean, what's the name of that? Oh, there you go. Look at the sling. Details. comment below if what you know the name of the band. It's available in green. Green is Mexican. And we have this as well. And the blush pink. Again, you can easily extend this. These are the men's collection. Backpack are small. This is cute. Small ones, medium. More here. These are $129. So this is the 50% off. Again, floor set. Today is September 8th. The floor set is going to be until September 15th. Oh, this is the famous sling bag. It's $89. We have more traveling bag. Continental wallet, travel bag, pouch bag. Oh, and oh no, it's a book. Agenda. It looks like an agenda from Louis Vuitton. You know? Some more here. Of course, the Continental bag. Still $89. Oh, this is on sale right now. $49. So the... And again, as I said, $89. Continental wallet are $69. Well, again, technically, the watches here. The collection is different, and but if I were you, I would rather get it from Watch Station. The same, the one, this like this one here, it's not made, you can't see that in Watch Station, but it's way expensive here in the store. They have smartwatches. Again, this is not, if you buy, a tip of advice when you go to a outlet, always check Watch Station because the prices there is way better, but the collection is different. So I will go here, same Continental bag. These are $59. More Continental wallet. It's $69 this week.
You got it,
and a lot of people are asking me on this bag. It's actually nice. It's different and sturdy. And it has a sling bag as well. It's the Manhattan. I like the brown. If they have the brown here, the brown is better color if they have the brown here. But I know they have the brown and this collection, this color. Again, more backpack, which is $129. monogram,
this one.
Yellow, green. I showed this earlier. Again, more backpack. $129 this week. So again, this prices is after Labor Day. So what does floor set mean? Floor set means like every week they do floor set. And floor set, they changes the store look. So this week, and the store price as well. So, and these are $179. Tote bags are $129. This one are $129. So it's like, it's similar to a Louis Vuitton bag. I forgot the name. Comment below if you remember it. There you go. It reminds me of their Sierra collection last 3 years ago. This one here. It looks like a Sierra collection. They have white, pink, green, and black. Right? So they have more stuff here. These are the nylon, which is gonna be on 60%. Nylon collection. More nylon. This is one 70% off. But again, guys. Preference wise, if you like nylon or heck, me, I don't really prefer nylon for the bag, but most of my friends prefer it for rainy days because it's protection. Again, Mercer bag right there. Hello, friend. So these are $129. These are $89. Dome bag. I mean, this has been here forever. As a personal shopper, I've seen this. More bags. Again, this is during September 8th. To September 15 floor set of Michael Kors. So because every week they do change it. So this is the floor set. So the price is gonna be the same in the whole week though. Mercer collection, I already showed this earlier. Black, brown, yellow. $129. Oh. The weekday girl. Kenley tote is $178. A little bit expensive. So I'm done here on this side. And let's see. Are those clearances? Where's your clearances now? So this is still the same, but this is the clearance section, which is 75% off. More. These are men's. So they have an actual men's store in the other, and the other side. So. Belts. Card holders. Body bag. Camera bag. It's actually new, this trolley here. Okay? So. Thank you. But again, the Michael Kors here in North Vegas, they have men's and women's. This is the women's store, but they also carry the men's. Let's check it over here. They have perfume as well, but again, smart choice. You rather go to the other store, which is like two blocks away from there. It's way cheaper. This is a black collection. Everything here is black. So as you can see in this wall, everything is black. They have sandals as well for $39 this week. Sleeping sandals. They have these. These are 50% off. It's actually cheaper last weekend during the Labor Day. More. So again, if you're watching this, this is the floor set during September 8 to September 15. Trainers, I like this one. New color, different design. The classic Michael Kors. Alright, so again, thanks for watching the video. So it's me, Concon. Thank you.
I,